names their blouses after women. We'll talk about why. Mm-hmm. This one, the Carrie, is my favorite. The fabric is awesome, but this print that you decided to do Carrie in is just too much.
Yes.
It is a lemon print, and this is what is so iconic to the brand.
Yes.
This is just what the fun is that C. Wonder wants you to have when you wear your clothing. Epitomizes everything about
C. Wonder. Exactly. It's a super fun sense of whimsy with an uptown flair to it, because this is all over the runway. This is actually, this lemon print is super high fashion. Mm-hmm. It's really on trend right now, and we found a great way of incorporating it into your closet through our Carrie blouse and through a pair of shoes that we'll get to in just a sec as well. But it's a really fun way to wear that bright, crisp yellow, which has been such a popular color mm-hmm. in t-shirts and blouses all through the season. And what a great fabrication. This was inspired by a trip to the Italian Riviera. We're talking about turning lemons into lemonade here, right?
Or having a little limoncello.
Exactly, exactly. Now, we talked about our Carrie blouse. We do name all of our blouses after ladies. I want you to think of them like a gaggle of girlfriends, like you and your girlfriends, right?
Okay.
They each have their own personality. They each have their own kind of silhouette. Carrie is a real staple in our blouses. She's got that classic crisp silhouette with the nice collar. Something I love about this style-wise is I love to put this over a sweater over top of this when the weather starts to get cooler in the fall and the winter. It just gives you a little pop of whimsy, both with the Carrie blouse we have here and the Carrie blouse that
yes.
Stacey's wearing, which is later in the show. And it's just got these beautiful breast pockets that add absolutely no bulk, little details like our trellis print gold buttons here. That's such a C. Wonder signature sort of designer detail that we like to give to you. And then, of course, we've got a nice length to this with a high-low hem, giving you lots of coverage in the back. You can wear this sort of classic with a blouse with a long sleeve here, mm-hmm. or you can use that roll tab sleeve and make it a three-quarter. It really makes it wearable throughout the whole year.
Absolutely. It's fantastic. It's 100% rayon. That's what I love. It just glides on the body, effortless. It's just, it's, you know, I know people love to put out linen in summertime, but let's face it, as soon as you bend your elbow,
right.
it's all wrinkled up. This resists the wrinkles better than linen. It looks super cute. With jeans, with white crisp pants. You could put this with a white pencil skirt.
Definitely.
And a skinny belt and a clutch and have it as a great, like, office wear look.
Yes.
When I see this, I think Kelly Ripa in
yes!
the Hamptons
Definitely.
On the weekend. Don't
Definitely.
You?
Definitely. Yeah. Kelly would probably tuck it, which you totally can do. I like to tuck my Carrie blouses into, like, my high-waisted jeans, blouse mm-hmm. them out a little bit. But if you don't tuck them, like neither of us have in this case, you've got that great coverage. Nice coverage over the front. It ends right about at your leg crease there, but that high-low hem, you just can't beat that booty coverage if you ask me. I don't care how old you are. Something about that little feminine sweep over the booty that just kind of gives you that coverage. You don't. I'm wearing a white pant. I don't have to worry about what it looks like back there, but it looks so crisp and clean and beautiful. And you're right. It sort of has that cool to the touch feel to the fabrication
mm-hmm.
that makes it so wearable throughout the whole summer season, even into the fall if it gets a little cooler. But I don't have to wear a cami. I'm not wearing anything underneath of this. Certainly I could, though, if I wanted to unbutton a couple
unbutton
of
a little more, or wear it as a shirt jacket
yeah.
because with the because it's rayon, it has that drape.
Exactly.
That you could wear it kind of like a topper. And I know so many women that don't like to show their upper arms.
That's
so
me.
In summertime, okay, finding tops is very, very difficult.
Yes.
That's going to give you coverage yet keep you cool and comfortable.
Definitely.
This Carrie blouse will also make for summer, just
yes.
like, you know, the most thirst-quenching tall glass of icy lemonade.
Yes.
It's
and I love
beautiful.
That it's
vibrant. It's fun. Just
yep.
so you know the length, 26 and a half to 31 inches long, depending on the size that you get. And by the way, throw it in the washing machine. You don't have to take this to the dry cleaner, though it does feel like a very high-end fabric with that rayon. Was $64. We've taken $25 off the QVC price. So get it on that clearance. Get it on the easy pay, but do it now because once it's gone, there is no reorder
yep.
on that. We're just going to stay right here because I want you to check out Sheila's feet. Adorbs, right? You could do, if you got the shirt and you're thinking, I love the perfect matching shoe, we've got it in the espadrille. Or maybe you thought, Shirt's a little too much, but I'm loving the lemon. So now, just do it in the shoe. Either way, take advantage of this feature price. It's a few dollars off our regular QVC price, but it is the last day. It's going to save you $5, actually. And I can tell you, no reorder on this shoe. A half-inch heel. Just so adorable, easily walkable, and for those of you who haven't gotten the pedicure, won't get a pedicure, yes, hate showing off your toes, this is giving you the coverage you need, and then making it fun coverage.
Yes.
Nothing boring or stodgy about this,
exactly,
especially if we're going to wear it in the summertime.
I love that you mentioned that too, because I'm a pedicure girl, but let's face it, you know, I'm at the beach yesterday, that stuff starts to chip. So if you're on your way out, you need to have these types of shoes in your wardrobe, whether you love showing your toes off or not, because this is such a summer classic. The espadrille, I mean, how fun is that? We've got it in the canvas with this beautiful lemon print. Again, so fun, so high fashion, so whimsical and beautiful. Now, this is a classic espadrille. You're seeing that woven shape underneath give you such a beautiful summer feel to it. Inside, though, you'll notice that we have it bound all the way to the edges there, so you're not gonna get any of that kind of rubbing that you might be afraid of. This is our man-made leather-like material. Certainly wear this with no socks all throughout the summer.
Okay.
And another thing I love about it is the comfort. We've got 5 millimeters of that delicious soft memory foam in there. So you're gonna